Shirley.
Yes, Valerie.
You know, we're your sisters, and we love you.
Right.
I've been watching you, and you don't look good at all.
Oh, no.
I hate to tell you this, but your man, he ain't doing you a bit of good. He's running you in the ground. You should leave him. Cut him loose. I mean, you're a young, nice-looking girl. Everybody likes you, even me.
Oh, yeah.
You have a nice personality and so on and so forth. And you know you can get another man. Somebody who's gonna treat you like a lady.
Look, you know, I know that you love me and I know you're concerned. But there's one thing that you just don't seem to understand.
I just love the man. And I don't care what you say. I just love the man. 'Cause he treats me the way that I want to be treated. When it comes to loving me, he's alright. When it comes to providing for me, he's alright. He's my inspiration.
I don't know who you're trying to fool. And even Mama said we should talk to you about this.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, that's right. 'Cause all that stuff you talk about him providing for you, that don't mean nothing. I mean, where was he at when your rent was back 3 months? And we had to all put a little bit of money together to keep a roof over not only your head, but his head too. You see, I'm not trying to get in your business, but I just couldn't hold this back any longer.
See, I'm glad you and Mama and Valerie, I'm glad you're all concerned, but this is something you will never understand.
I just love the man, and I don't care what you say. I just love him, 'cause he treats me the way that I want to be treated. When I need to be needed, when it comes to loving me, he's alright. Yes, he is. When it comes to providing.